Get your ass up here if you know what's good for you.
Oh, God.
Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in.
Rookie?
On me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff.
There will be no more suffering.
Now find it. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
Take point, we're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
I'm ordering you to stand back.
Get back!
line. But now I see.
I'll be waiting. I need some help up here. The sinners could be anywhere. Do you hear me? We got a problem up at the lumber mill.
Protect me, Father. Keep me safe from the coming collapse. Guide my hand so that it may strike down those who would do our project harm.
Find them! a trailer nearby. It connects to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
The ones we're looking for. Maybe they saw something.
It won't be.
Maybe. Father said to begin the reaping. Find out what. Who's firing?
Sorry, I thought they got you. Come on, come on. Come on, check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus, I had no idea. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula, and then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
They're in there! I saw them. Check it out! You motherfucking psychopath!
Thank you.
reach for the truck. Cover me!
Hold up! More behind us!
Bro,
give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Thank you. Eli, you there? Eli, can you hear me? This is Dutch. Come in. Over. Eli. Eli. Eli, you there? Eli, can you hear me? This is Dutch. Come in. Over. Eli.
This fucking piece of shit. I say again, this is Dutch. Eli. Jerome, anyone there? Over. Check, check. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. You ready to work? I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Ooh. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. Freedom. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. second. You can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Whoever is slothful will not roast his game, but the diligent man will get precious wealth. That's Proverbs 12:24.
Amen.
Thank you. Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. Holy shit!
This is how it ends.
I figured it'd be more dramatic.
You don't have to be a hit.
Thanks for saving my sore ass.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the Colt grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
That was too close. Thanks.
I can't thank you enough.
location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. I'll go take a look.
I'll fight alongside you.
Hey, Deputy.
I mean, why not?
Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Thank you.
make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
My back. Getting a better angle.
What the? The body.
I know how this is.
Station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
I'm on the move.
First my family and now me.
They're gonna kill me.
You're an angel. Thank you. The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks.
Looks like they're
I knew I couldn't trust you, man!
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Dude, don't even joke about that.
Next time, I'll see it coming.
Seriously, thank you. I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead.
Getting a better angle. On the move.